Let's look at what's new in Medit Clinic CAD version 1.1.0. First, the diagnostic wax-up mode is added. Select the teeth in the form and go to Type, then choose Diagnostic Wax-up. This feature allows you to create aesthetic designs, which are displayed together with the scan data. With Diagnostic Wax-up, you can communicate clearly with patients and plan optimal treatment. Second, Maryland Bridge support is added. To begin, select Maryland Pontic and Wing. The two components are automatically connected to a bridge. Then set the margin line and the insertion path for the Maryland Wing. You can also adjust the position and size of the Maryland Pontic and assign the library. Once you merge the Maryland Pontic and Maryland Wing, the Maryland Bridge is created. Maryland Bridge restores a missing tooth with minimal preparation of adjacent teeth. Third, the virtual extraction is added. Enable virtual extraction in data editing. Select the tooth to be extracted, then click the Apply button to easily perform the virtual extraction. With virtual extraction, you can simulate the post-extraction result and establish an optimal restorative plan. Fourth, new types of connectors are added. In final design, select the Allow Small Connectors option to minimize the connector area. Use the Add, Remove to easily add or delete connectors. Create connectors with minimal area while preserving natural tooth anatomy and add or remove them easily. Fifth, the custom teeth library creation mode is added. In custom teeth library, select from scan data. You can separate teeth from the arch data and create a library. In Custom Teeth Library, select from individual files to generate a library from individual tooth data. With the Custom Teeth Library, you can use scanned arch data and individual tooth data as a Clinic CAD library. Sixth, the dynamic occlusion is added. First, check if dynamic occlusion data is available. Then go to Adaptation and select Adapt to Antagonists. Set Occlusion Type to Dynamic and click Adapt to remove occlusal interferences from the restoration during mandibular movement. Click the Dynamic Occlusion in Design Review to simulate mandibular movement. With Dynamic Occlusion, you can design restorations by incorporating mandibular movement. We have briefly introduced 6 updates in Medit Clinic CAD version 1.1.0. Learn more about digital dentistry with Medit Academy.